Sometimes you want to reuse an album design that you've created because it's just so awesome. I'm going to show you how to take an album you've designed, turn it into a template that then you can reuse with either the auto design or with the quick design picker. So we have a design here. Let's say I want to save this as a template. Under the export menu, I'm going to choose Save as Design Set. Now you can also export this as a design set if you want to give it to a friend or import onto another computer, but let's click Save as Design Set. I'm going to name this Senior Album. Awesome. For the tags, you can tag it graduation, you can tag it senior, so that then you can filter it under your design sets, etc. So let's go ahead and save that. And now it's in my system. So I can hit clear. And then under the auto design, I can choose, and you can see I have Senior Album Awesome as one of my design styles in the auto design. Let's go ahead and click that, and it will auto design off of that design. Additionally, you can at any time click on the layouts and then go to design sets, and you'll see it under those designs. And now you can choose from any of the layouts that you've seen. If you have more than 12 layouts, just remember you can scroll down to see more. And now I can choose this design instead of that other design. And then the functionalities within Fundy Designer are always the same. You can change the design on the fly. You can do anything within that design set. So it's just a base template that's applied, and then you can adjust from there.